unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. That someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
We're often obsessed with stats, but for George Sibley, 89 really is just a number. A man who doesn't let anything get in the way of a good game of tennis or baseball is the latest A News Athlete of the Week.
Athlete of the Week.
Every moment is now precious, and I want to cram as much into the life as I can.
Insisting on living every day to its fullest, George clearly has no plans on hanging up his cleats anytime soon.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.